Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis spotted welcoming Kate and William home. Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis were excited to welcome their parents Prince William and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, home from their trip to Cumbria, according to a witness. A visitor at Kensington Gardens revealed they saw the royal children waiting at the gates of Kensington Palace as Kate, 37, and William, 36, exited a helicopter on the grounds of the estate. Hello! Magazine reports. Kate and William visited Cumbria and the Lake District on Tuesday. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge got stuck into some farm work while up north and Kate tried her hand at sheep shearing at Deepdale Hall Farm in Patterdale. Sitting with local farmers in Patterdale near Ulswater over tea and cake, William and Kate even pushed the boundaries of royal protocol as the Duke asked if they were worried about a no-deal Brexit. The group told the royals that it could be absolutely dire for their livelihoods. One man said he thought farmers who voted for Brexit was like turkeys voting for Christmas. Royal protocol dictates members of the royal family are meant to remain politically impartial and therefore to steer well clear of political chat. During their visit, Kate and William were seen enjoying a rare moment alone as the pair enjoyed a secret date. The Duke and Duchess had afternoon tea in a luxury hotel room at the Inn on the Lake. Kate and William believed to have indulged on the afternoon tea for two package which included sandwiches as well as sweet and savory treats. The Inn's £23 afternoon has sandwiches with various fillings including Appleby Creamery cheddar cheese and sweet pickle and cucumber and creme fraiche with black pepper. The savories, all homemade, are served alongside a selection of sweet treats including a mini sherry trifle, macaroons and sponge cakes. Scones are also served as part of the tea with clotted cream, butter and jam. The four-star hotel published photos of the royal couple on its website, showing mum of three Kate chatting with the owner's young son. Royal fans also shared pictures of them greeting the two very special guests at the venue. Lake District Hotels, which manages six family-owned businesses in the region, posted a photo of the afternoon tea on Instagram with the caption, "It's good to know that our hotels are fit for royalty."